Grade 1C, pick your first question. Look at the board. Grade 1C, pick your first question.
English.
English 1, English 2?
English 1.
English 1. Fill the gaps with the right letter. Fill the gaps with the right letter. Ch, will, D, R, A, O, B, C, E.
I.
Your correct answer is C.
Yes.
Correct. Correct. We go to the next group, 1A. The first participant, pick your question.
Arabic.
Arabic 1, 2?
1.
Arabic 1. Teacher Rahma?
الشكل الصحيح لتوصيل كلمة قال من بأ لقلم ب لقلم س قلم
قلم
س
س correct. Back to grade 1C. Pick your question, participant 3.
Math.
Maths 1, 2.
1.
Maths 1. 4 tens, 5 ones equals dash. 4 tens, 5 ones equals dash. A, 40. B, 54. C, 45. D, 35. What is your correct answer?
C.
C, 45. Correct.
Allah.
Grade 1A, pick your question. Participant 3.
Maths 2.
Maths
2.
Maths 2. Seven minus 4. 7 minus 4 equals dash. A, 3. B, 2. C, 5.
2.
3. Correct. Back to participant 1. 1C, pick your question.
Math.
Maths, it has to be 2?
2.
Yes, maths 2. 8 tens, 2 ones equals dash. A, 28, B, 82, and C, 42.
B.
B, 82. Correct. Grade 1A. Participant number 2. Pick your question.
Arabic 2.
Arabic 2. Charahama.
الشكل الصحيح لتوصيل كلمة دارسه A. سرده B. درسه C. سهره
B.
B. Correct. Back to grade 1C, participant 2. Pick your question. Environment 1, 2. Environment 1. We ride on a dash. We ride on a dash. A, horse. B, cow. C, ship. We ride on a horse. B. Cow. C. Sheep. Your correct answer is A. Horse. Correct. 1A. Pick your question. Participant one. Yes.
Hygiene one.
Hygiene one. One. Putting too much salt in the food is a dash habit. Putting too much salt in the food is a dash habit. A. Bad. B. Awful. C. Good.
A.
A. Bad. Putting too much salt in food is a bad habit. Correct.
Dugsiyada maalinlahay amaana school waxay wax ku bari doonaan caruurta qalab casri ah kaasi oo loogu talagalay daayarta wax ka baratay iskuulka amaana boarding taasi oo lagu dhameystiray adeegyada waxbarashada nadaafada iyo sida oo kale wax kasta oo ilmuhu u baahan yahay laabreeliga wax lagu akhristo kombiyuutarka iyo qalabyo kale oo casri ah ayaa kuugu talagalay iskuulka amaana boarding school qalabyada casriga waxaa ka mid ah studio ay ardaydu ku soo bandhigi doonaan aqoontooda masharax ka hadalka iyo kaasi oo lagu kobcin doono garaadka ilmaha iyo sida oo kale kalsoonida ubadka waxaana sida oo kale ka maqneyn madadaalada iyo maaweelada caruurta taasi oo lagu raali gelin doono sida garoomada kubadda iyo goobaha jimicsiga sida oo kale iskuulka amaana waxa uu leeyahay qaybo barbaarinta caruurta taasi oo si casri ah oo heer sare ah loogu barbaariyo ubadka haddaba ballanteen waa amaana boarding school.
So grade 1C, pick your question.
English
first participant.
English one.
English one is taken. Look at the board. English one is taken. We have English two. Fill in the gap. Fill in the gap. F-U-R. A. A. B. U. Or A. C. O. What?
C.
Correct. The word should be flower. The word should be flower. Correct. We go to participant 2 of 1A.
Environment 2.
We boil water to kill dash.
Yes.
A. Air. B. Germs. C. Plants.
B.
Germs. Correct. Let's move to grade 1C. Grade 1C, we had highlighted Islamic 1. I noted here. So you can pick Islamic 1, Arabic 1, Hygiene 1, Arabic 2, Islamic 2.
Hygiene.
We buy medicine from the... We buy medicine from the dash. A. Market. B. Pharmacy. C. Hotel. We buy medicine from the A. Market. B. Pharmacy. C. Hotel. B. Pharmacy. Correct. Let's go to 1A. Pick your question. Participant 3.
English 2.
Use was or what? Use was or what? The dog dash barking. A was. B is. C was.
A was.
Was. So if you say A, it's also C. So if C is correct, you have it. Because with the two choices, there was a typing error there. So it's supposed to be was. So they have it, correct. Grade 1C, pick your question.
Arabic 2.
Arabic 2.
الشكل الصحيح لتوصيل كلمة ولد ولدك A كولدي B ولدك
B.
Your correct answer is B. Correct. Correct. And we go to grade 1A. Pick your question.
Islamic 1.
Islamic 1. Islamic 1. شرحها.
نقول عند دخول الخلاء A. اللهم إني أعوذ بك من الخبث والخبائث B. لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله
A.
Your correct answer is
A.
A. Correct.